What's up, guys? Welcome back to another exciting episode of Ocarina of Time gameplay. Let's get into it. One of the first things that I'm gonna do, assuming I'm good enough at remembering the location. I'm gonna check the map. I'm gonna get that last gold skull to the toucan that's in here. For new. Okay. I think the water might have to be raised to the third level, so we'll try that. Stupid. You can't get me. Gotcha. There we go. Let's get that Ocarina. Wait, no, I don't know if this is right. No, it's not. But wait just a second. I'm close. Hoping to beat Morpha in this episode. I guess we shall see. Down we go. Out of curiosity, why isn't my map being displayed? Nope. There we go. this is it. The right tunnel. Okay. No, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. Lovely, lovely, lovely. So I've seen this trick done. The Goron sword, and I was able to find it being done with the Master Sword, which is a little bit strange. But hopefully it's still works. Nice. I was gonna say, I wouldn't think they gatekeep this important of a discovery behind weapon that is optional. At least we wouldn't put it in the dungeon. Let's get on out of here and then we can go fight Morbius. I mean, Morpha. Lovely, I have two fairies in bottles. Okay. I see. But no, I don't. Curious. I wonder how. Expand? What in the world? Please. Help me. Why? Strays are dumb. They need to help me. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. There we go. No. Oh my goodness. No. At least they put doorknobs on their doors. There we go. Oh dear. It's Morbius. It's Morpheus. Morpheus, it's not right. Morpha, that's it. The water's gonna get you. The water's gonna get you. Oh dear. Just in case. You know how to be. No. Dear goodness, how much damage does this man deal? This is ridiculous. Damage. It's ridiculous. Okay, it's not terribly difficult. Unless it starts like getting really long. Not bad. Not bad if I do say so myself. But why does he deal such insane amounts of damage? Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them now. Oh, crikey. Oh, goodness. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. Oh, great googly moogly. Oh, great googly moogly. Oh Scoot. The terrible Shaggy impression. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. And then I could grab. Get up there. Nice. Ow! Ow! Too close, too close. No. You can give me. So ridiculous, ouch. Giggles, giggles. Your wizard, Potter. It's not too bad. Kind of fun, actually. Oh dear, 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 oh dear. Ow. Goodness, why is it so hard to hit? This isn't gonna get a bonus attack. What? Yeah, let's go. The evil water is going away. And that was fun. That was so much fun. Googly moogly, where's that heart container? There we go. Oh, that's a super easy trap to fall into. I'd rather not miss that heart container. There we go. I could use that. There we go. And another one bites the dust. Smooth. Ah yes, I get to meet fish life again. Unga Bunga. Unga Bunga, give me the water medallion. Yes. Yes, this is what I fought for. This pretty blue stone. Tasty. Scrumptious. That's a qualm I had with Tears of the Kingdom. Was that all of it? Like, I mean, the build-up to the sages in Tears of the Kingdom was really good. Like, all of them were super unique and had them overcoming their own difficulties. But then they all kind of ended the same, which was kind of lame, because they really could have done something like more like Ocarina of Time story, where each of the sages, what really happens to them, it is more individualistic than just all getting the sage's power. It'd be nice to have them talk to you after, too, and, like, tell you about, like, what it was like fighting with you and stuff like that, and form bonds with each of them. There wasn't really that, though, which kind of made me disappointed. But, oh well. Maybe Breath of the Wild 3 will go back to more traditional Zelda roots than even Tears of the Kingdom did. Okay. So where are we gonna go after next? We're gonna go to fills the lake, shoot for the morning light. I did. It's gone. There ain't no more morning light. Okay, the next temple I have to go after is probably the Shadow Temple. Just out of curiosity. I guess I could use those. Aww. Oh, okay. There we go. Yeah, let's head to the Kakariko. So you have more than one thing to do there. Like I want to turn all these, turn in all these gold Skulltula tokens so I can get some of the curse lifted on those Pulberry fellas. Up the river. Silly Billy. I'll go look over in Kakariko. There we go. Let me in, Dale. Ooh, oh, Munga. Wait a minute. Ooh, empty bottle. Aww. Ooh. Oh, I could have gotten the red rupee too. I didn't realize I had bought stuff from that Deku fella. Bleh. I can't speak. Contrary to popular belief, I don't speak English. My noble steed. Pona, the gate is so short. It's so tiny. You don't have to be such a bum about it. It's imperative that we make it to Kakariko before the sun shines. Well, oh dear, oh goodness, dear. Oh, goodness. Goodness gracious me. Nice. One little thing I gotta do. Yeah. Wahoo! Okay, I'm free to favor you. Whoa. Wonderful. Sucks. Let's try that smooth. Yeah. means that also serves as a warp point to... Yeah, okay. However, we must learn the sun song on one of these graves. Yeah, except one of these graves. Don't belong to this sugar at all. Perhaps. Ooh, wait. I wonder, hold on. Sorry about that. I could certainly use the sun song. Except need fire arrows. Well, duh, but I wonder. We just have to kill all these guys. Yep. Nice. Crap. Okay. Yep. Nice. Sorry about that obscure little pause there. I'm always just a little bit tired. Usually I record these videos fairly late at night. Just want to have enough time and quiet too. Very curious. Well, what do you know? What am I supposed to do? Play the sun song? Well, it made a sound, certainly. Did nothing, though. Well then, allow me to try entering the well. For in there, perhaps, is the lens of truth. Wait a minute. No. Well, that's mighty strange. I don't remember at all where I get the light of truth. Oh, in this game. If I were live streaming, I'd be able to ask you that sort of thing. But I am not. So I'll just have to take a little look-see around. Thank you. Oh dear. Well, that sucks. Yep, I hate this fire. Gosh, dang it. Okay. Once more. No. Well. That's not what I played. Oh, well, hold on. Sorry about that little blip there. Funny thing. It's actually been like a whole day in between before that blip and after, but let's continue on with the video. Yeah. Okay, so, I think we were gonna, here. Well, that thing doesn't light up, so I doubt that's what I need to do. We're looking for a way into the Shadow Temple. Seem to be having trouble finding one. We'll keep looking.
No, repair, no, repair, no. No, repair, no.
Owie. exactly how does it feel? Nice. So far, I'm a tad bit confused. But I did. Well, hello. Oh my goodness. Slowly moving old man. So, the lens of truth must be in the bottom of the well. However, there's no way to get past that.
No repair, no repair.
Well, yeah, I'm checking out the well. Come on, man. Let's have to go back in time. I'm sure there's a time puzzle here that I'm missing. Probably is. Yeah, let me. If I. I have the Song of Storms. Where is it? Ba-da-dum, ba-da-da-da-da-da-dum. Oh, goodness. Okay, that should fill the well. Maybe? I don't know. But... Da-da-dum, da-da-dum.
Rabir, no,
this. And then you...
Mm-hmm. It has something to do with the windmill. Unless I go back and... I cannot warp to the, Man, I really have to go all the way back there. No. No. Maybe? No. I probably have to go explore the well. Well, because now I know the song is Storm, so maybe that'll let me drain the well? Or something? I don't know. Let's at least make our way there. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh man. Play a sun song. There we go.
Run by here now, run by here now. Bear.
Oh, I teleport here using... Yeah, that'd have been a lot easier. Yep. Certainly a lot has changed. There are still other sages who need your help. In order to awaken all the other sages, you must become even more powerful. You must travel all over mountains, underwater, and even through time. If you want to return to your original time, return the Master Sword to the pedestal of time. By doing this, you will travel back in time 7 years.
Okay. There's no hole in the stone, though. It's just a block.
Yep.
The Prelude of Light.
Yes.
Ba-da-da-dum.
Da-da-da-da. Na-da. Na-da-da-da.
Flashbang.
Master sword. Put the sword in the stone. I'm a boy. I'm an ugly little boy. Don't remember how to play it. But I can't.
construction of the Sorian League every day back there a lot quicker. Not your shadow. I can't equip the iron boots as baby man. But you know what I can do. It's weird to think that storm dries up the well. Oh, spinning around, spinning around. Dungeon time, baby. Ooh, a cowabunga. Down here we can fight Deadhand, the scariest boss ever. That's weird, man. No, no, root beer, no. Oh my goodness. use it only in this dungeon. Oh, goodness. Hello. Out of curiosity, there are hands. What happened in this well? Oh, I didn't throw it. I still didn't throw it. No, root beer, no, no, root beer, no. Leave me alone. Certainly is a dungeon. Anyway, I'm gonna have to be done now. I'm running out of time. So whether you guys are watching morning, noon, or night, I hope you guys enjoyed this installment of Ocarina of Time gameplay, and I will see you guys in the next video.